With the coming dawn of Easter, I felt it would be of interest to write about Mary Magdalene's experience of the resurrection. And this was how it might have been. Mary Magdalene witnessed the suffering of Jesus as the very source of mercy. The sight of his courage became a statement set as an example. His power was burnished in weakness. He was touched by every word, every action, every image of love and forgiveness our Lord had radiated during his lifetime. She was to be the epitome among the women followers who Jesus entrusted . She spun around, thinking it to be the gardener. She asked the man standing in the shadows, "Sir, if you have taken away my Lord, tell me where you have laid him, and I will take him away." Jesus turned towards her and said, "Mary." For a split second, her head spun around. She was about to faint, but cried out, "Rabboni." Jesus told her calmly to go and inform the others. "Say to them, I will soon ascend to my Father and to your Father, to my God and to your God." In Christianity, this was the moment of truth, the honest proof and the precious gift of belief. The living word fulfilled. There will never be better news. And may there be peace in the world in the name of his son, Jesus. Since creation, the earth has been abused, misused, and is on the brink of destruction. My name is Melvin Brown, and by the grace of God, his servant, and your servant in his name.